Greetings, fisherman. Here we are at Ruwhakaitu. The fish moved in a couple of weeks ago to spawn, and when they first come in you can catch them quite readily. But now that they've gone on to spawning mode, it's a lot harder. But anyway, it's a cracker of a day. Come along and have a nosy and we'll see what we can catch, eh? Righty-o, got a fish on. Taking a reasonable bit of line. Going down around the corner. Looks like a jack. Again, it was a very light take, but we'll get the glow bug out of them, get them back in the water. Yep, it's a hatchery fish, a jack, in reasonable condition, spawning fish, about 3.5, 4 pounds, I'm quite happy to put him back. Nice fish. Righty-o, got another fish on. It's been very quiet, very slow. Taking a lot of line. Still taking line. Still taking line. Righty-o, that's a jack. Left pelvic's been clipped. It's a hatchery fish. About 3 pounds. Nice fish. So we'll put her back where she came from. She's gone.